All right, Brad. So this is it, mate. We're gonna walk over that plane, go up to 12,000 feet, jump out the door. Does that sound like fun?
Yeah.
Cool. You're saying you used to fly around in planes with your dad? You ever think you'd jump out the door? How you feeling right about now, Dad?
Great.
Great? Yeah, yeah. Got a few butterflies or all good?
No, all good,
Dad. Cool. Alright, come through this way, Brad. We're gonna head over the plane, we're gonna go skydiving. Alright, you're sitting in the door of the plane. You said just a moment ago that a little bit of reality is starting to creep in. Yeah. Alright, so we're going to have a little practice. So I get a smile first?
Yeah!
Woo! Alright, so we're going to do a little practice. I'm going to give you a grab your lungs there for me. Excellent. Just put your head back. Then we're going to go, ready, set, Geronimo. We're going to roll out the plane, okay? Cool as. See ya.
Down.
it again. Skydiver tour. Yeah, check that out, Dan. Dan wants to go skydiving again. Woo! All right, so how'd you feel? We watched Max climb outside the plane and hang on like a monkey.
I'm a little scared.
Weren't scared? A little bit?
I was just scared, and I got out the end, I was
wrong. Yeah, so once you got out, it was all good.
Yeah.
Cool. How about freefall? Did you like that?
Yeah, that was
fun. You should really enjoy flying the parachute too.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, welcome to the skydiving world. I hope to see you up there some more. I really wish I'd started skydiving at 14. See you later, dude! Woo! Cough skydivers!